Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Hollow Knight. We just defeated Hornet. In fact, we do have an entry, but it says that we have to defeat her one more time to decipher the Hunter's Note, so... I mean, obviously we didn't kill her, and I kind of hope we don't, because it seems like this is just a misunderstanding that's going on here. She didn't seem like a... I don't know... like an enemy, or like she needs to be an enemy. Anyway, skilled protector of Hallownest's ruins. Wields a needle and thread. Maybe she's trying to prevent the seals from being broken? Apparently those weird beings that appear to us want the seals to be undone. Although they also said that they can't be undone. Yeah, I don't know. I hope that gets cleared up a little bit. I was really wanting to look at the Mothwing cloak, right? Cloak threaded with Mothwing strands. Allows the wearer to dash forwards along the ground or through the air. Right. Let's try to get used to that. Huh. Yes. Okay, that's going to help us in a couple of situations. I can think of a couple of places that we've seen where that would have come in useful. Oh, what? Not breakable? No? Okay. Ah, and this connects back to the entrance. Cool. Well, so I guess I could have ended the episode where I was standing. Because that was actually my... Or, I mean, I did end the episode. I also... was originally planning to end my recording session there, but I figured, might as well keep going for one more. It's not like the game's not tons of fun, so, you know. Doesn't really take much to convince me to keep playing here. I was just a little bit afraid that by, you know, quitting out of the game and respawning back at this bench, maybe? Anyway, I was thinking maybe I'll not respawn at the bench, but respawn at the boss room or something. Because I was under the impression that the game would want me to... would mean for me to keep going that way with no way to return to where I came for the time being, but apparently that's not the case. Also, it seems like you cannot actually dash in the air more than once. Because on the ground the cooldown is relatively short, but it seemed like I could not get a second dash off before I landed that one time. That's good to know. Long empty corridor? Nothing here? And leads toward the light? Oh, or... not Lake of Un. Oh. Ooh. This seems meaningful. The Lake of Un. Hi there. Are you friendly? You are not friendly, right? No, you're not friendly at all. Oh. Ah. Ouch. Well, that was unfortunate. Watch me accidentally enter the door when he's almost dead. Well, no. Okay, please just start attacking, okay? Nope. There we go. A lake indeed. I wish I could also look to the sides, but I cannot. Well, certainly not going to just dash into the lake. But here. Oh, or who's in here? Hello. It's a bench. Well, that's useful.
Go on.
Oh, that was not your face. Awesome. Oh, hello there. Wait, Quirrell? That's Quirrell. That's the guy from the temple. Yeah, of course. Huh. funny thing that we should meet the person I was looking for last time. Here, of all places. Well, oh, hello there. Seems we both tread far from the path. I can hardly believe those dusty old highways led to such a lush and lively place. Yeah, I know, right? This building suggests some form of worship, though the idols clearly been long forgotten. Doubles equally well for a moment's respite. I saw a strange fellow out there. He seemed quite taken by the lake. Yeah. I planned to offer greetings, though figured I'd first tend to my nail on chance our meeting goes poorly. Yeah, I've taken care of that. Your nail looks like a fine instrument, but it's showing signs of wear. I wager up there it would take you far. Down here, however, I suspect you'll soon meet dangers the surface world can't match. Yeah. Hallownest is perfect for vigilant explorers like us. So tense and thrilling. In this place, you're either alert or you're dead. Oh, I was really expecting something more palpable out of this little meeting, but I guess I'll take whatever I can. Whatever friendly interaction I can get here. Lake of Un. So the map doesn't display anything further along that way, which is interesting. Why would such a place exist? I mean, I'm assuming that... What was that? Just some souls. I'm assuming that eventually I will... I might get something that allows me to enter a water or acid or whatever it is unharmed and maybe dive into the lake. Well, I guess for the time being, well, there are at least two places that I can definitely continue exploring now that I have the dash. I also want to check out this dark room up and to the right from here. To, if nothing else, to confirm that I can't actually do anything there for the time being. That's actually... I don't know. Oops. Didn't jump there. I don't know if it's actually faster... Oh, I can't... Wait. Oh, it seems like I can almost make it. No? At the very peak of my jump? Okay. Actually, I don't really need to be fighting these guys, and I didn't mean to shoot in that direction. That was my control stick turning me around again against my will, I swear. Is it just a matter of waiting for them to start their attack? They're not actually that bad, if you're patient enough, which I'm obviously not. Oh wow, I hadn't even realized this thing was here. Oh. Okay, please attack. Ah, I was too fast. No! Wow, and there I wasn't far enough away. And what? Okay. I'm beginning to think that... Whoa! That my controller is actually actively working against me here. At least we got a lot of money out of this, so... It was kind of worth it. Yeah, I don't think there's a way to make it across that way. Which is fine. We really meant to go up here anyway, so... Although I wouldn't mind some... Oh, almost got hit there. Wouldn't mind some soul energy back. At least we're back to full, for the time being, at least. But I have not tried as actually dashing into an enemy, but I would assume that it does nothing but hurt me. What? Ah, the stalactite again. And I... this time I was actually pushed into the spikes by it. Oh. Awesome. Thought I hadn't properly landed, but I did. And I almost died for it. Okay, there's seemingly nothing here. Hmm. Strange. Just some spikes, not leading to anything. Could that actually be? But I know there was a path up here that I didn't take. Oh, okay, I need the dash, actually. Huh. Really? Ha! No, not really. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, okay. Just shoot. Okay, wait. One shot is not enough. I'm dead. Oh god, how did I die? That's so bad. Oh, no. I shouldn't have died here. That was so unnecessary. Even more unnecessary than deaths usually are. Oh god. Oh no. You know what? I'm going to pause recording and resume. I'm going to pause recording and resume back in the room we just died in. You know what? I went back to this bench here to rest at a somewhat closer save point, and remembered that there's this guy upstairs in the village who offers to do something to do with my dark spirit. And while it would be easy enough to return there, and I was going to return to my the place of my demise anyway. Oh, wait, who are you?
Cassetto.
Pale thing. You wear that nail with ease. If you're in search of combat, you'll find no great warriors in this decaying burrow. I've heard an arena exists somewhere below, one built for our like. Meet me there, and we'll test what skills you possess. I'll be heading down soon. Come and find me, if you dare. Hallownest. What challenges await in its ruin? Okay. So it definitely pays off to check back into the town every now and then. Hello. So what's the service you offer? Ah, hello again. How have you been faring? Have you come to me because of your regrets? Let me peer into you. Yes, I can see the regrets you've left behind. A dark stain high above us, surrounded by howling winds. As a service, I can return your regrets to you, so they can be dealt with. You want that, yes? Ah, but I am very hungry. Perhaps you'll be willing to part with a little of your food? Sleep for as long as I have, and you build up quite the appetite. A rancid egg. Wait, what? Do I need to give him a rancid egg every single time? Is that gonna be gone forever, or is he going to allow me to use his services again after that? Just for the sake of experimentation, I'm going to do it, even though I don't need to. Might be a waste, but it was not that expensive, so we'll see. Maybe I can just buy another one. We'll see. I will enjoy this morsel tremendously. Now, as promised, we will begin the ritual. Okay. And he retreats. Wow, did I have exactly 500 bucks on me? I guess. You seem to have made peace with your regrets in a most novel and, dare I say, brutal fashion. What a joy to behold. Farewell for now. I will think of you as I savor my meal.
Okay.
Huh. Well, I guess let's take a quick look back at the shop and see if they sell another egg. Maybe at a higher price. In which case, this definitely was a waste, but, you know. Ideally, I shouldn't need to take advantage of Gigi's services all that often.
Patamas, Gio!
Nope, no new egg. And I certainly don't have it anymore. Hmm. Well, good to know. So just because I'm here, because I'm going to check the map shop as well. No supplies. Okay. Hmm. I thought it was supposed to be that she would also sell me his unfinished maps if I don't manage to find him out in the field, basically. I guess that might not be the case. So yeah, let's return to Green Path. Oh crap, and I also forgot to start my timer again after pausing. So how long has it been? 5 minutes? Maybe something like that. So I'll try to aim for 25 on my timer. Oh. There's no way I'm not going to mess this up, but, well, not the end of the world. Right, we want to go back there, right. And in fact, it would seem wise to gather some soul energy, first and foremost. Although there are some more enemies along the way. And then I'm going to take this way. Oh, almost fell into that hole. I'm going to collect those extra hit points. Oh, okay. Well, I had to find out eventually, so it looks like you cannot actually dash through enemies, which is unfortunate. Although it should be possible to actually jump across these lines, even though they are pretty tall. No! Oh no! That's so bad. Well, there goes my extra health. I mean, technically, I shouldn't really need it. In fact, I can, with a full soul charge, I can take out one of the boulders. That's what they're called, right? Boulder? With three quick shots. Elder Boulder, yes. Boulder's Gate. Okay. So long as I can get there with full health. Well, I mean, ideally full health, but also full soul charge. So I... Don't do it. That's... Awesome. I love how I just stood there in silence. As the stalactite crashed like mere millimeters beside me. Down we go. Okay, shoot, shoot, shoot. Wait, no! Was he still... Did I manage to mess this up? Really? Did I botch it? Wow. Okay, so as soon as there are multiple roly-polies here, also known as little boulders involved. Oh wow, he's not dead! Did I actually manage to... Oh god, this is way harder than I made it out to be at first. Oh my god! So I shot those three shots too fast, which is great. Apparently only one of them damaged him. Well, that's a bit lame, I must say, but at the same time, I mean, I guess I was kind of trying to cheese him a little bit. Maybe that can be considered cheesing, I don't know. I guess it still works. You just have to actually wait a little bit in between shots. Because I'm pretty sure, unless those are just stronger, like a lot stronger than the ones we fought before. Yes, we can jump across, and I still got hit. Okay. Well, I guess I should have jumped and actually dashed. I'm making way too little use of my dash. Not that it would help me against these guys here. The guys who killed me. All that much. Wow, that's... that should not happen. I need those. I need that energy. There's some more flies here that I should, in theory, be able to kill without much danger. Yeah. Okay. So I should be good in terms of energy. I did not... Why did I not grab the extra health? I don't actually know. But hey, this time I remembered the thing. Oh, that's just a way back. Okay, that's good to know. So this one is going to allow me... Maybe I should kill this one first then. Although it doesn't really matter. Whichever one I kill is going to allow me... So I cannot collect more soul energy while my regrets are still... around. Wait, what? So yeah, I should be fine killing any of the two. Also, okay. Oh wow, this is so bad! With all these little guys rolling around, and their shots flying everywhere. Oh my god, and no way to heal. This is really, really bad. Oh my god. Yeah, and I'm dead already. Oh god, I can't believe it. This is so bad. Holy shit. I should have just at least tried shooting. Oh boy. For the first time... This is really the first situation in this game that's had me a little bit stumped. I mean, I guess this might be completely optional. Since there are those two places that we're obviously supposed to go with our new ability. I mean, if I can manage to actually get there with two extra hit points and... Well, I mean, I obviously can't get there with full soul charge because I'll have to slay my dark spirit. And I can only do that once I jump down there. So I guess this is a situation where actually summoning my soul up to town would be useful after all. Okay, at least we could avoid getting hit by that guy. Well, I mean... Again, with this extra health, we should definitely have a better chance. I can still get two magic hits in. I mean, I can only hit them with magic anyway. So, you know, it's not a question of using magic or not. It's just a question of using the magic. Oh, god. Like, right away to kill one of them very, very quickly, but, you know. It's only going to be so quick, thanks to their invulnerability, I guess. Well, I didn't even need to wait for that circle. Can you? Oh, nice one! That wasn't even my intention, but it does confirm what I had assumed. That's nice. I really wish my soul was up here, though, or spirit, or whatever. Oh, whatever. Okay, that is not the correct button, however. Okay, we did hit him twice there. And three times. Wait, he's not dead! They are stronger, so maybe all of my hits did go off that one time. Okay. Oh boy, whew, breathe. Walder. Oh, we learned about both of them. Okay, younger hunters delight in catching these creatures and rolling them around for sport. I encourage you to indulge yourself in the fancy strikes, if the fancy strikes you. Huh, I don't know. I really did want to have to do as little as possible with these things. As they age, these creatures become too heavy and lumpy to roll around freely. Instead, they curl up and hide from the world. What do they think of? What do they think of in there, wrapped up inside of themselves? More carefree times, perhaps. Perhaps. Okay, this is a little bit less, or a little bit more dangerous a path than I first thought, but not really that bad. Hi. Oh. Nope. And we got hit. That's fine. He's dead. And, wow. Holy crap. This does not look good. Are they all dead, though? Oh, wait. Boulder shell. That's a charm. Okay. Cool. I can dig it. Still mysterious why this room just doesn't appear on the map. Huh. Also, there's got to be some kind of secret up here, right? Eventually, we'll have to get some sort of ability that allows us vertical movement. So that's all there is to this room for the time being, at least. Oh, almost got hit by that. Good times. Boulder shell. So will that like reduce damage we take, or I mean, I don't see how that would be working. Maybe we sometimes don't take damage, or I don't know. We'll see. Let's. Oh wow, we're also actually probably coming close on the 30-minute mark. I guess I'll just make my way down to this bench and end the episode. Wait, the bench is not where I thought it was. Right, we have to actually cross this room first. Might as well go ahead and no, never mind. I do want to go down here and kill that knight along the way. Famous last words. Hi. And I got turned around. And we got hit. Nope. Okay, before I shoot, just make sure I'm actually facing the correct way. Please. There we go. I mean, I guess in the heat of battle, I'll just have to go for it and hope that I haven't gotten turned around. I can just not afford getting hit by weak enemies like this, but also. Okay, I have to go through this room as well. Anyway, so I just can't afford, you know, stopping and checking whether I'm facing the correct direction. Because that is a second that I don't usually have. Especially in, you know, boss fight. I wonder if that's something that could be remedied with, I don't know, fiddling with dead zone of the control stick or something. I might look into that, actually. It's not usually a problem, or not, at least not so far. Also, I did mean to take a look at this here. Protects its bearer with a hard shell while focusing soul. Okay. The shell is not indestructible and will shatter if it absorbs too much damage. Protects a bearer with a hard shell while focusing soul. So, okay. Wait. Do I have soul to experiment with it? I do. So, ah, okay, I see. But that does use up my soul. So I guess then that just makes my healing ability second as a, or double as a protection, as a like damage negation thing, a block basically. Interesting. But I think I like this one. Yeah, and as I said, I'm going to end the episode here. We're probably around the 30-minute mark. Again, I forgot to set my timer correctly. But at any rate, I thank you very much for watching, as always. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button, leave a comment, subscribe, and I shall see you real soon. Bye-bye.